Okay, we've got reports of violence, and it looks like they left in a hurry. That's what he just told me. So, we're not going to leave in a hurry unless we get our evidence real fast. We're going to hunt this ghost, see what kind of ghost it is. And with that said, if you don't care, like and subscribe. So let's hunt this ghost. Let me get the key here. Well, says here, discover what type of ghost we're dealing with. Detect a room below 50 degrees Fahrenheit with a thermometer. Cleanse the area near the ghost using smudge sticks and capture a photo of the ghost. Mary White is the name of the ghost. Let's set this camera up. Mary White. Mary White. Mary White.
The owner left us a key. It's ready on the desk.
Mary White, can you give us a sign? Mary White, can you give us a sign? Can you give us a sign? Is there a basketball or something? Where are you? There's the ball I just heard. Where are you? Where are you? Thank you. Where are you? Oh, you might be in here, huh? That's what it looks like. Yeah. Where are you? Seen the bone yet. Wonder where it could be. I had to overlook it or something. Where are you? Freezing temperatures. Oh, there you are. Damn, that scared the crap out. Give me cold chills there. Man, give me cold chills. Lord. I never did see the bone. Put our freezing temperatures in. Not seeing any ghost orbs. Let's smudge stick it real quick. to move the camera again towards the out of the door. No ghost orbs. Well, I could have done took a picture of the ghost two or three times already. Man. Spirit box, fingerprints. We got fingerprints. Well, my sanity's 37, Lord. No wonder. How old are you? How old are you?
28.
Okay. Show yourself. Show yourself. Let's see here. Wraith. Freezing temperatures, we got that. Spirit box and fingerprints. Oh yeah, duh. Fingerprints. We have freezing temps, spirit box, frame. We do have a wraith, duh. Show yourself. Why are you here? Show yourself. Show yourself. Show yourself. Pictures by accident. Fingerprints, ghosts, ghosts, fingerprints, fingerprints. Okay, we got a wraith. I forgot the bone, but that's just the way it goes. Wraith. Wraith. Got the bone, of course. Alright, $140, not too bad. Okay, appreciate you tuning in. If you don't care, like and subscribe to the video. I'd really appreciate it. With that said, we'll see you on the next one.